So we got Petey and Gracie in the front. Petey will be able to just walk around in there on the way there so he can keep his footing. How'd your halter get twisted? And there will be a middle spot, and then Beyonce and Finn. That wasn't so hard, was it? Well, we are all loaded up. Babies are secured and eating. And now we just gotta cross our fingers and pray that this baby sticks in Gracie, and we'll check her next week with Earlene and Indy and hope that everyone that's supposed to be is pregnant.